Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. Last night, Governor Christie squared off with nine other Republican presidential hopefuls. And in perhaps one of the most talked about moments of the debate was when Senator Rand Paul mixed it up with Governor Christie over his position on counterterrorism, domestic spying, and even the now famous almost hug between President Obama and Governor Christie after Hurricane Sandy. Well, the governor was having none of it. He came right back at Senator Paul in a strong but measured response. And he made some strong points, even invoking the memory and the emotion of 9/11. And he didn't miss the opportunity to take a jab at the Washington insiders. I think the governor came out on top. It was a great performance for him. And let me tell you, like it or not, Governor Christie is performing at the top level of these presidential candidates, and I think that's a great thing for the Garden State and all of us who are trying to make this state a better place to be. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia, and let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.